Really? That's fine. That's totally fine. Everything is great. Everything is great. You're getting blocked because you've followed me multiple times. Block and report for spam. So, of course, the microphone wasn't working because I am a noob. That's fine. That is fine. That's totally fine. Everything is fine. I'm just gonna do some minor editing. Welcome back to part two of Let's Replicate Molecular Mechanical Computing Systems. I'm Brian Boston Stanton, and I'm reproducing mechanisms from the paper by Merkle, Freitas, Hogg, Moore, Moses, and Riley, published this month, April 2016. This is part two. I'm resuming just about an hour and a half into the stream because, more fool me, I didn't have my microphone going. So, to summarize, stuff I learned today. First, friction, this thing, if we go whack, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? And if this thing, that's 3, 4, 5. Basically, there's no evidence that sliding friction matters. Or specifically, there's no evidence that sliding friction is computed between two structural blocks. So, whack, 4, 5, 6, three, 4, 5, 6. There is no evidence that sliding friction is computed between these two blocks within the limits of measurements yes, these are not at the same angle, the losses don't seem to be mattering. So, then I spent an hour and a half on this expletive. But it, you know, works. So, if we set this side to zero... Oh, and the other thing I realized while I was trying to... and failing to fall asleep last night is that you need stops. It needs to go from 0 to 1, not negative 1 to 1. So, this is there. This slides. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put an annotation up because it may, because I don't actually want to discard this. So yeah, I'll put an annotation up at the start, just skip to the skip board. And then if we advance that, then it does not advance. It tries to advance and does not advance. So, you know, it works. And then I realized building this was an unbelievable pain in the ass. So I built this instead. This stop box, right? So this advances forward, right? Identifiably at 1, at 0, does not compute. But if we go so that's where we got, and I've got about, it is 9 o'clock, and I haven't had dinner yet. My accent is going all over the place. I've got 9 minutes left in the stream. Can I do this with four? No, it has to be even. Can I do this with three? Let's find out, because the smaller we can get this. So the point of the exercise is that all of these rotating links are the exact same length. So we start on the same plane. We start with, right? Yeah. So start with links of three. We assert that links of three are possible. One, two, three. Right, yep. And then that, and then that, and that, and remember the lessons from last time. We start and we grow. We are an organic crystal. We are a happy organic crystal. Everything is a happy organic crystal that, when this game gets loops, will in fact be amazing. It will be amazing. It will be so amazing. It will be astonishingly amazing. Comes down and around and up. Down and around. And actually, this is so much easier than the last one, because it's the design of that, right? So this center block going out is the exact same as that coming up and growing outwards, right? On this one. All right, so that's up and out. And so the first thing we do is we put a stop in the middle, and we put a... I'm not actually going to worry about stops on the side. I think that proved it quite well. Nope. I do not want to... That is my timer saying I should go, so... You know, Brian, not only should you go, but you should stop sucking so much. Just stop sucking so much. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. And yes, credit to Loading Ready Run for that. Because everything is fine. I don't know what you're talking about. Everything is fine. You haven't seen me. I am not here. I've never been here. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. And I'm just... Clank. And then this advances forward. Is mildly persuasive. So, yeah, that's my 9-minute summary. XOR gate, first 4-bar link, full bit, smaller bit, even smaller bit. And we're just going to use the same principles. Same principles. Same principles. 2, 3. Same principles. 1, 2, 3. Thanks. So. Okay, well, poop. I don't know when I'm streaming next, probably during the week, unless I get bored tomorrow, so. Maybe during the day tomorrow. We'll see. Anyways, sorry for the quote short end quote stream. We're making real progress. This is so nice that it's small. It works. Like, it actually works. It actually works. But we should mention to the authors that you are not fooling anyone. And on that note, good night.